There's only one language even more suggestive than the clangers. What language do Bill and Ben, the flower pot men, speak?
Flobbelob.
Flobbelob? No. No. You see, the awful thing is, you probably thought it was Flobbelob because that's what we said a couple of years ago. We've saluted one great genius of children's television, the great Oliver Postgate. There is another, the great voice genius Peter Hawkins. We unfortunately said that the Flobbelob language was called Flobbelob and that it came from the sound of creator Hilda Brabham's younger brothers farting in the bath and saying, oh, Flobbelob, like that. It sounded like Flobbelob. And we got a very, if I may say so, terse, tart letter from Silas Hawkins, the son of Peter Hawkins himself, a voice actor. The fart in the bath story was trotted out last year in an episode of Stephen Fry's otherwise admirable QI. It, the story, first appeared some 20 years ago in the newspaper article, to which my father immediately wrote a rebuttal, which was obviously ferreted out by some BBC researcher, the QI. It may be quite interesting, but in this case, it just isn't true. So we apologise, Mr. Silas Hawkins. Their language is called Oddlepoddle. Flobbelob actually means flower pot in Oddlepoddle. I cannot believe I just said that.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.